The rest, from mice to whales, make up just 4%. This is now our planet, run by humankind for humankind. There is little left for the rest of the living world. Since I started filming in the 1950s, on average, wild animal populations have more than halved. I look at these images now and I realize that although as a young man I felt I was out there in the wild, experiencing the untouched natural world, it was an illusion. Those forests and plains and seas were already emptying. So the world is not as wild as it was. Well, we destroyed it. Well, not just ruined it. I mean, we have completely destroyed that world. That non-human world has gone. The human beings have overrun the world. That is my witness statement. A story of global decline during a single lifetime. But it doesn't end there.